A new quest is available. This is about adding an animated menu to a Renby project.
We will take care of it, my king. Are you ready? Let's do this quest together.
Let's go.
First, I will add content to the images folder of the Renby project. Then, I will open the GUI file. I'm going to modify this line of code that displays the menu image. For this first step of the quest, I will display a simple video instead of the image. Okay, it's done. Let's see the result.
Did anyone understand what he said?
Yes, he said step two. Second method to customize a menu on Renby.
How did you manage to understand his gibberish?
Well, I wrote the story. Never mind. It would take too long to explain.
Okay. Let's continue our quest.
Let's see the second method for animating the menu. Open the script file of your project.
Let's create a block of code containing animations for the menu.
In the first block with the contain statement, I will include the backgrounds.
No. Yes. Yes. Got it.
In the second contain statement, I will write code to change the character's expressions and manage his movements on the x-axis.
Okay.
will then include the name of this block of animation code in the GUI file. Let's see the result together.
Wow, that's sensational.
Sensational.
Nice. So listen, baby.
Let's look at the last step together.
Let's add a music file to the audio folder of the Renby project.
Once the audio file is in the project's audio folder, go to the options file. Finally, uncomment the line of code that activates the music in the menu and include the name of the music file. Thanks for watching this tutorial to animate a menu on Renby. See you soon.
Well, congratulations on completing this quest. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you for watching.